The National REACH Coalition is pleased at this opportunity to honor and celebrate with you Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month, and to provide this statement of support and solidarity. Recently, the National REACH Coalition sponsored a webinar with representatives from the AAPI community and the African American community to discuss how they were handling the impact of COVID-19 and their concerns about the vaccine. At that webinar, a member from the AAPI remarked on the fact that the two communities shared more in common than they had differences. This remark struck those of us who heard it as a critically important guiding principle in how we should be engaging with each other. I also remember that in response, a representative from the African American group remarked that you are our Asian sisters and brothers, and we stand in solidarity with you against the hate directed at you. Hate crimes against members of AAPI communities in major cities in the US have increased by more than 150% in 2020. This, of course, is a conservative estimate, as we all know hate crimes are underreported. It is important that we all stand in solidarity with the AAPI community in condemning violence against them and the scapegoating propagated by racists. This concert celebrates the diversity and beauty of AAPI cultures and recognizes the many important contributions members of the AAPI community have made to our great country. The concert serves to remind us that music is a universal language that resonates with all of us, irrespective of our cultural or national origins and orientations, recognizing and celebrating our shared values as members of the one human race. And in that way, allows us to appreciate each other's unique cultures. We cherish the rich cultural diversity of our AAPI communities, and it is true. We really have more in common than we have differences. Thank you. Enjoy the concert.